grip. And Hart gets rocked with that left hook. Soka down, and it's over. Statement made by Danny Garcia.
Now he's got to pin against the ropes.
I see how he varies here.
Predator at work. Down goes Rubio.
Touch.
You know how that it's going down. It seems to be over.
And that is it. A tremendous fight ends.
Another hard right hand by Walters. Donaire gets in a left hook. Walters with two more right hands, and Donaire is down again.
One shot, bringing him up from the floor, and Gamboa coming forward.
Oh, goes Gamboa, and that is it. We're knocked out of the fight, and they knock out for Terrence Crawford.
Straight on him again.
Said nail his stitches.
Oh, got him. And he's been wiped out. Single punch, no count. Disaster for Matthew Macklin. Delight.
Well, he's with that mentality, as I was going to. Good shot.
Hard left hand by Centeno. And this is going to be a knockout. Let's repeat, Santiago is stopping it.
He's got the right idea. He's got to try to punch inside of it. He's got to
turn down for gun. Down goes Guerrero.
Pero es estas artes marciales mixtas como Kenny Florian usando ahí los
colts. ¡Ponzoña de golpe de parte del veneno con la izquierda! Buenas noches, hasta mañana, gracias por participar. Ahí están tus marrullerías.
And the Klitschko chin holds up for the moment to that punch.
Yes, Mulev.
Down goes Mulev on another left hook. And that may be the one from which he does not get up. He's done. It's a fifth round KO win for Vladimir Klitschko.
Boom, boom, boom. And there was about six right there.
To have the stamina to do this in the 11th round of a 12 round fight. Quite a show. And he's going to get a technical knockout win.
That ain't technical. That's a KO.
That uppercut, that's true.
You say Rocky Balboa might be next for Amir if he wins.
Now we see a lot of blood coming out of the mouth of Amir Mansour.
Yes.
Some just spit blood.
Esto se acabó, señoras y señores. Me parece que va a ser muy complicado.